you're using this to cut, maybe shape, design, stuff like that. So all you have to remember is that, if, for example, if you're putting in a wooden floor and you're up against the wall, up against the edge of the wall, and you need to take a measure of a certain shape or design, all you have to do is put your template down there, measure it, and cut the exact angle and whatever you need. And you have a perfect cut, okay?